Hey, we're back. Still shook, but it's alright. It's a-okay. Anyway, let's just get back to playing video games and get distracted and we'll forget about it. It's just a regular, everyday phone call. Yeah. That needs to be like a bounce. Yeah, that's gotta be bounce. Almost used the wrong one. Alright. Eat. And eat. I don't know how we're gonna get up there. Caution. Oh, no shit, huh? Oh, there's probably a way in by just doing that. Hup. Hup. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. There we are. And we're in. Ah, this level. Another one that I usually have problems with. This doesn't seem right. This doesn't seem right at all. See, I'm thinking it should be that. And then some good old this. Or even that, and I think that would be better. No. That's better. Yep. Anyway. And then that. And then I need to get rid of my portals. Sure, you two have fun. What? No. How do I get... Oh, I can just get rid of him here. There we go. That seems good. Nope. Oh, should I just do this then? No, that would get rid of literally everything. Just do that. There we go. And then I'll just do... Bam, bam. Easy enough. Jump through. Hey. This has to be jump. Can't be jump. What? There's no way that's the answer, right? Right. Yeah, no. Right. Why else would it be there? Where am I trying to go? That's the real question. I'm trying to get there. Yeah. Actually. Fall, okay. Damn. Did not go as far as I wanted it to. How the heck do I do this? Yeah, let's just do that. Nice. It's gotta be two jumps, but this ain't a, I'm dumb. What the fuck? What the fuck? There we go. Need the extra speed. Go, sirens. Nice. Alright. Nice. Good. Good. It's always a cool effect. I do like that effect. There we go. Oh, what? That was disorienting. I'm still disoriented. There we go. This is fine. And silence. Good mixture of silence and actual talk. All right, I need to get up there. How? Well, this led to nothing. Let's try the door. I doubt the door will do anything since it's got a big old X on it, or cross, or I don't know what those are called. See what happens. Hi. Nope. Oh. Oh. Hey, I missed an Easter egg. Plain and simple, I missed one. Depressing for me personally, because I love Easter eggs. Oh. Paradoxes. Am spooked hard. I'm assuming that phone call was the one where you're like, if you say, an affirmation of yes, then you're like boned, and they're like, "You get there, you got played, son." Oh, a lift! Hell yeah! Hey. God damn it. Be the right one. It wasn't. Boom. Let's go. Wow. That's good. Maybe. This will totally work. This looks like a Left 4 Dead 2 map. We made it. Show off your fast car. Bitch.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit it with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny because we've been at this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either. So I know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
I don't want to be here anymore. Boxes with legs. It's a decent idea, but you know, it's a Wheatley idea. Ah.
Fall.
Let's go.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch. You know, it must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just us. I'm gonna test. So you're gonna test.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna watch. Everything is good.
Test. Nice.
Design this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly. Extremely dangerous. Eventually. Not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it.
I fell.
Impossible, as it is to imagine, there actually is a solution. Devilishly hidden.
How? Oh, that's cool.
I'll give you a hint.
That's a cool shot.
That's all I'm gonna say. One word. Button.
Go on. Alright, fine, let's do it. Man, apparently I got an achievement for that. I've done it.
Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test?
Ah.
And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, but that sounds much easier.
Okay. Fair enough.
Here we go. Now, do it again. And nothing. Alright, can't blame you for trying. Okay, new tests. New tests. Gotta be some tests around this.
Tool, pit, experiment.
Here we go.
So we'll be fine. Who cares? Not this lad. Not this mad lad.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find
it. It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall.
Oh! He's not wrong. Okay. A cube. I would like that cube. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Time to do that. Yep. What the fuck? How do I get up? Nah. There we go. Get a little closer. There we go. Alright. Nope. Oh, okay. Well. I don't know what the first test is we can do that, like, hurts his screen. Is it this one? It is not. Actually, it might be. Could be. No, it cannot. Actually, it might be. Nope. Let's go. Like, we could do this. And then this. And then launch them.
Oh, wow. Well done. Seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you. Oh, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. We can't hurt the big old god face.
Yee. Alright, there we go. How do I leave? Oh, it's up there. Cool. Anywho, I'm getting tired.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is,
Woo.
Well, not so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
Yay, good news coming soon.
I'd love to help you solve.
We need laboratories.
Oh. Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
I feel like I might be dead. Might be dead here. Catch me! Didn't catch me. So, this is probably going to be the last one. We got like 5 minutes until we're done.
Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved.
There we go.
It's got it all after dynamite.
Gotta do that real quick.
This is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there? Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Nice. I will destroy you. Let that be known. Please stop. Anyway. Yeet.
Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today. I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them.
Yeah? That's good. Anyway, simple stuff. Simple stuff right here. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
I wish there were levers in this game. Good old-fashioned lever pulling levers. That's probably it, right? We might have time for one more.
I'm coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shut them out. Good as new.
Nice. Oh my. Oh, okay.
Just as momentous, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Ah. There we go. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Please hurry up. If I walk on this, I'm gonna die. Ah. I see. Frightening. That was scary. I got a little spooked. Not exactly sure how to do this. My thing's gonna go off soon. That's fine. Oh, well, I'll just do this for now. Didn't know my field, my depth perception was a little off there, but it's fine. What's up, little guy? Don't jump at me. Creepy. Are you ready to hurt this guy? What a worked. Don't walk. Don't walk around. I'm glad they're going quickly. Bonk.
Okay, to clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They are actually really quite useful, so I do want the right. So, if you could just avoid smashing them.
Meh. Was it on this line? Yes. I would also like to be up here. That... Shut up, alarm. Anyway.
Oh, here we go. There it comes.
I wonder if I could, like, just cock block him on that.
Disappointed?
Oh. What does he mean? Uh-oh. Well, that's that episode. Woo. We're done. Done just like that. Oh boy. Another episode finished. Next time. We'll do that next time. Anyway, that's been this recording session, and that's been this stream. So everything will go away like now. Anywho. If you liked it, make sure to follow the stream in the description below. Anyway, thank you. Bye, YouTube.